answer related questions.
Li Hongzhi, 也和这些邪教教主一样，说什么地球马上就要毁灭，他能够推迟地球爆炸的时间，他能够渡人去天国。
李洪志的医疗被囚禁。对邪教的放纵，就是对科学的反动，对文明的亵渎，对人权的践踏。Cult has cost the lives of many Chinese people and done great harm to many others. It is estimated that more than 1,400 people died as a direct result of practicing Falun Gong. According to Li Hongzhi, however, these victims are the following is a list of those who have died as a result of practicing Falun Gong.
看来啊，我不得不指出，法轮功是有国际背景的，是受到境外一些敌视中国或中国人民的别有用心的人支持的。 对人民的威胁，对社会的威胁，就是您说的对党中央、对政府的威胁。慈悲宫，还有一些比较有争议的人物，像这个。
During Li Hongzhi to Mao Zedong, and obviously Mao Zedong is a military figure, a political leader, a head of state, had.